We are following breaking news this morning out of North Charleston, where officers are searching for a shooting suspect this morning. Authorities say it happened on Cambridge Avenue sometime before 9 this morning. Authorities say the original call was in reference to a dispute between relatives. Once officers arrived at the scene, we're told they heard gunshots coming from the suspect at the side of the home. That male suspect then left the scene. A man was shot in his legs and taken to the hospital. We will bring you more information on this story as soon as we get more into the newsroom.